So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Begley.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Count. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. He'll try from distance. Oh, a very decent attempt. Kelt. Now it's Lacazette. Tries a through ball. Mane pushes it out wide. Boots it to safety. He's had a go! Oh, that is an awful miss.
Probably not his best option. I think goalkeepers are normally happy for players to have a go from there.
Well, that's what's called setting your stall out. They've begun with great conviction and efforts at goal are mounting up. This is good play.
And it's Kelt. Mane has found his man. Lacazette shoots! And it's a goal! There is the breakthrough. Well, no goalkeeper would keep that out. It really was a bullet.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Steered out wide. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Tries the route one option. Now the pass. Coutinho shapes the shoot! Clearance and very necessary. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Terence Kongolo gets it back.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. It upfield. Matip. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Feyenoord have a free kick. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. To meet it! He has done it!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
One perfect ball, one perfect header.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
Gets into some space. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Now it's Kelt. He's putting it on the right now. What's on? He's caught him there, it's a free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. Well, there is concern on the faces of the players standing around him here.
What was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Philippe Coutinho. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. He's gone for it! He's come loose. And the keeper's in command. Referee brings the first half to a close. So in they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. Second period then underway.
Liverpool clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Mane passes it through. Salah plays it in. To tune his rangefinder before the next one, thrust towards the front line. Boots it upfield. Whipped in. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
He's had a go! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
He put on quite a show there.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
And it's Elia.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too. Feyenoord have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
El Ahmadi, Mohamed Salah battles to win it back. Lacazette. Fantastic from Lacazette! And they get themselves in front!
Liverpool are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Terence Kongolo. It's Mane. Looks like a good ball through. Lacazette finds himself offside.
Yeah, fractional, but fractional is enough. He was off.
Feyenoord get it back again. Where to from here? Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off. Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Looks to slip it through. Klein could try cutting inside here. Swept in. It's out of play for a goal kick. Lacazette plays it out to the wing. He's done very well to get to that.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were... well, they were just razor sharp.
Oh, that's great stuff from him.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
Mohamed Salah with the ball through. Massive leap! They've done it! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! A great delivery and a finish to match.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Hit long and direct. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. That is wayward.
I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of the goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch.
Terence Kongolo does well to read it and intercepts. Lacazette! It's Lacazette! And that would have been game, set and match.
Oh, that could so easily have been game over. There would have been no way back from three behind.
Oh, he really wanted that.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
Looks to slip it through. Looking to shoot! Oh, brilliant! That is brilliant! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! And the lead is three! It is surely done! The purest possible contact, what a fabulous strike!
Oh, the contact was fantastic, right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Now the pass. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Tries a through ball. What a hit! The save was firm. Tries to get it forward quickly. So that's it. It is all over. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Look, this is a good win for me. They know they've got the organisation and the discipline, and that's what gave them the platform to go on and win this.